Ow! Ow! Ow!
Well, where the hell are these clowns?
It is a large garage, sir.
We're over here!
Idiot!
There they are! The fumes that last me a lifetime. Stand up. What's with all this deep throat crap?
Hey, don't look at me. It wasn't my idea to meet here. It was his.
Well, we shouldn't be seen together. Just thinking of the safety factor of Operation Fiasco. It's what I call this, sir.
I'm working with the village idiot. Do you guys have any idea?
Sir, your class.
Do you guys? Take off your glasses. Now, do you guys have any idea how many police academies are in the state?
Is this a trick question, sir?
No, this is not a trick question, sir.
Two.
Wrong. My sources have informed me that one of them is about to be terminated.
Which one?
I don't know. They haven't decided yet. And that's where you two come in. I need two good men that'll make sure LaSarge Academy fails, and not mine. I need two good men that'll inform on LaSarge Academy and tell me every move they make. I need two good men that'll sell out their mothers to get ahead.
That's us.
Good. Can we go now?
We should split up.
Safety factor.
We'll go first. Looks like it's closed, sir. They locked us in.
Because...